Taylor Hall has been talked about as a potential MVP candidate. Now, there are others with more points, and there are other players on teams with more points. But the way that he drives the Devils and lifts other players around him makes his teammates better.
They work it back for Hanifin. Played across. Skinner from the circle. Shooting. Stopped by Kincaid. Williams is on the puck. Out of the box is Brat. The teams are back to even strike. But they play it in front. And they know they're going to wave it off. The puck's in the net. But no goal.
I think that puck was sitting there, Kanji. And Devils may have gotten a break finally. Because he might have gotten a stick on that before it had crossed the line, where he did kick the puck with his skate right there.
Oh, the puck was hit by the skate. Skinner from Carolina touched it before it went in the net with the stick, therefore we have a goal.
Severson on. Tried to drive the puck past Aho. Loose puck picked up by Severson. It's a two-on-two, he's got Brat with him. Shoots, he scores! Damon Severson with 18 seconds left in the period.
There's Taylor Hall jumping on the ice out of the penalty box. And Damon Severson jumps up ice, head up all the way, and ever so patiently finds an opening, rips it far side.
Hammered out of the zone by Butcher. Stephen Nason will get on this. Avoids the hit attempt by Fleury, and the puck played in deeper. Comes off the board. Zajac shooting and a save by Darling. They score! Stephen Nason at the doorstep to put it home.
Squirts out right in front to Nason, and he's able to bang it into the empty net to give the Devils a 2-1 lead. Look at Scott Darling. Tried to cover that up with the glove, and it squirted away from him.
For Justin Williams. Here's Williams on the puck. Drops a pass back. Slavin with the dish for Pesci. Tries to shoot through a screen. He scores! Oh, Brett Pesci!
Well, that went through a couple of skates, Rask and Zajac, and somehow found the back of the net with Nason in front as well. I don't think Keith Kincaid could pick this up too quickly.
As John Moore skates this to center and fires in. Palmieri works it in deep for Heisha. Does well to make a move on Falk. Comes in for Palmieri. They score!
Right here, look at Nico as he tries to go to the net, get an opportunity on Darling, but it squirts out to Kyle Palmieri, and he's able, through a maze of sticks and players, find that loose puck.
They drop it back. Fleury with a shot off the glass. Pesci maneuvers away from a check. DiGiuseppe back for Fleury. Fleury shoots, save made, Kincaid the rebound, and somehow Kincaid keeps it out.
And somehow, with his blocker hand and stick. Let's look at it one more time. Right there, the blocker glove part of his hand there.
The drop from McGinn. Brock McGinn shooting, and Kincaid got a piece of that. Glove down by the Devils. Here comes Heisher the other way. It's a two-on-one. He's got Palmieri. Heisher shoots, scores! Oh, Nico!
He snaps one past Scott Darling far side to give the Devils a 4-2 lead. This is a big goal, Kanji. As he kind of fooled Darling a little bit, like he was maybe going to make a pass, Darling kind of leaned.
And steered in by Stephen Nason. So the Devils have beaten Scott Darling four times. First multiple goal lead of the game. This puck score! Nason with the tip in front! A two-goal game for Stephen Nason to widen the lead.
And that puck ends up bouncing again. One more look at it, the quick wrist shot. And yes, Nason with a beautiful tip off the heel. And then the basketball bounce over the shoulder of Darling.
They'll make it two in a row. Explosive third period. Final stop by Kincaid. That'll do it. The Devils 5-2 winners over Carolina tonight.
Now, this is a funny game, how things can turn in a hurry. As fast as they go bad for you in the four-game losing streak, Devils looked like they were going to lose another one in Philadelphia. They were a resilient battle back, winning a shootout, and they're able to follow it up here tonight with a big, resounding 5-2 victory.